Babe, where's the keys? I gotta go.
What the hell is this?
Hey man, these niggas talking about these undercover bitches, right? I ain't gonna lie, there's some undercover bitches. Of course, I turn them out. I guess that's why these niggas mad, because I took they hoe and they bitch. But shit, what about these undercover niggas though? Shit, now that's a tea for your ass. Sip on that bitch.
Holla at me.
They talking about these undercover bitches, huh? But what about these undercover niggas? Whoa, they talking about these undercover bitches, huh? But what about these undercover niggas? Whoa, they talking about these undercover bitches, huh? But what about these undercover niggas? Huh? They talking about these undercover bitches, huh? But what about these undercover niggas? Whoa, and your girl little T, I keep it so resilient out in these fucking streets. And what these niggas talking about, I'm already known about it. Plus my uncle put me up on game, so I know about these undercover lanes. And you know they give a name, hoes snitching ass niggas, best believe they going insane. And every time the DTF in town, the nigga know, posting on Facebook talking about they kicking dough. They ain't even kicked the dough, so how the fuck you know? I'll wait, but I already know. Yeah, that nigga with the shit, and he's sitting on the low. Whole faggot ass niggas, best believe they gotta go. And these niggas playing rattle till they sitting on the low. And you know I keep some cheese, so you know I'm checking my. And these niggas fucking swilling just like a fucking mouth. So you know it's about time for me to set my fucking trap. And like a screenshot, and I'm exposing all these hoes. And without the screenshot, I'm still exposing all these hoes. This screenshot just a confirmation to the code. These hating ass niggas, best believe they gotta go. I had to put my nigga up on game and let them know. Them niggas in this clique, they some undercover hoes. Them niggas screaming bad, but they undercover bad. I can tell by the way they walking, the way they talk, they got it bad. These niggas so delirious, I gotta take these niggas serious. I'm laughing at these niggas, cause they so fucking hilarious. That nigga got that package, so you know he got them bump. And I call him Grey Goose, and now he looking like the monk. And she didn't even know, her nigga got my ways. That pussy get more dick than little T any day. These niggas using pussy and girls as cover up. So I call these niggas blanking if they something like some shit. I'll fold them like a blanket. They talking about these undercover bitches, huh? But what about these undercover niggas? Whoa, they talking about these undercover bitches, huh? But what about these undercover niggas? Whoa, they talking about these undercover bitches, huh? But what about these undercover niggas? Whoa, they talking about these undercover bitches, huh? But what about these undercover niggas?
These pussy niggas talk about these gay bitches, undercover bitches. But these niggas undercover, they motherfuckers up like dick in the booty ass nigga. So I wasn't gonna let my nigga know, nigga. I heard you edit this song for me, nigga. Just make sure that shit is in and whatever you speak about me, nigga. Cause whatever I speak, nigga, I keep that shit a zillion. That nigga for that nigga that talking that shit, nigga, you old.
These niggas wanna play and shit, you know, wanna act pussy. We might as well have the niggas, so who you gonna have?
Trey, Allen,
Check,
Zay,
Dredd,
Check, Bobby, Stop.
I'm just saying, girl, cause all these motherfuckers wanna play this hard shit, knowing they getting fucked and getting their dicks up or whatever the case may be.
Trey,
we gonna have, what's up?
Child,
how the fuck you think them niggas got that walk?
Shit, we gave them that walk.
Okay, so what the fuck they doing? They want to do a little twist turn and we gonna twist them up already. With, you remember back in the day when we had them, like, yesterday? These niggas acting all tough with their girlfriends and shit. Little do they know, we got the motherfucking house jumping like a motherfucking trap house. Where?
Maple Circle. Everything they doing now, we gonna get it.
So wait, y'all, these niggas need just have enough vibes to come on out this closet before we drag them on out.
Hello.